S&P 500 daily forecast for June 20th by FX Empire. The S&P 500, as you can see, initially fell during the day, but we did bounce enough to form a bit of a hammer. So if we can break above the top of the range for the day on Friday, and more importantly, a break above the top of the shooting star from the Tuesday session, I feel at that point in time we would grow to the 2120 handle. Pullback should be supported all the way to 2040, so just no real interest in selling.